budgeting for your mortgage payment. So I've had a lot of conversations recently with clients that are renting properties that they've heard that their rent has been going to be increasing next time their lease comes due. And so we've been talking about payments on a mortgage to try to see if they can fit into something relatively close to where they're paying with their rent payment. But unfortunately, with rent going up, house payments and interest rates have increased as well. So one of the things I want to tell you is that you need to learn to do a little bit of extra budgeting right now with where you're at. So if your payment, let's say, is $750 a month on rent, what I want you to do is go ahead and make that payment each month, but then take an additional $100 a month and put it back in a separate savings account. So then you're budgeting a payment of $850 a month. And then that way, if you can do that over the next 6 month period, then you can be like, hey, we can make $850 a month. If you're struggling doing it, then you know that there might be a problem. Try saving $50 so you can come up with an idea of what your payment is that's going to be comfortable for you and your house budget.